and singing our national anthem, Rachel McDowell.
That